Picture of you, Andrew. Let me see. Come here. Put him back on. Meow. Hi there. What you doing, Andrew dear? Meow.
Go, yeah.
You are good.
Andrew, go, yeah.
You look like a blonde Elvis. How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way. How do you like me now? Are you ready, Eric?
No.
Better get ready.
I don't need to be ready.
You can wear a t-shirt when you go.
What?
Wear a t-shirt. You can wear that t-shirt when you go. Keep you warmer. Okay? Yeah. Put your life jacket on.
Cool, Andrew.
In the top of this axe is a hot tub.
It's not our cabin.
No.
Let me see.
Okay, this is a once a week thing.
Cabin that we're talking about.
Thought I better get it on camera.
Once who's talking?
Once a week. Better get
this. Talking.
You know, we get all our footage
and
in the living.
And then she tells me it's only going to take 3 minutes.
We get all the footage on the lake or in the living room, but I gotta get some footage in the kitchen.
Get out of here.
I gotta get some footage in the kitchen here.
Deborah K.
Yeah? There's our.
Everybody gets their once a week turn, you know. This tells you what everything has.
Yeah, but I think I've been in here a little bit more than once this week. You know what I mean?
Well, that's your purgatory, or whatever you call it.
And mine's too.
You think they'd put this down here? Who's fishing?
It looks like it's further away than it is. Actually, you can walk out here and come right here, and you're on the beach. It's not that far. It's as far as that cabin right there.
It's freezing cold.
Natalie, are you supposed to be looking for Dave? Is it your turn next?
Jackie Vaughn.
What's that? Jackie and who?
Jackie and Cameron.
Oh, that was nice. We got Lisa here. Lisa, how old are you today? You know, in a few years, we're going to say, how old was she back then? She's 12.
Well,
Linda, how old are you?
Younger than you, Dad.
You're younger than me. Okay.
You're
40-ish. You are 40-something, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's Nicole.
I'm 3.
All right. Are you?
I just went on the jet ski.
Was it fun? Was it fun? Oh, Jen, I didn't get you on here.
She does.
How old are you this year now?
18 and 61 days.
You're going to be 18 years old in 61 days?
Yep.
Wow, how big is your party going to be this year?
Nothing.
You always have a huge party.
Oh, yeah. Big.
Are you already making big plans?
Yeah.
All right.
Where did you get that?
Okay. Well, Ryan, how old are you today?
15.
15. Okay.
You forgot someone, Eric.
No. What's the biggest fish you caught this week? How big was it?
Almost 5 pounds northern.
A 5 pound northern?
Whoa. 4.8 pounds.
4.8. That's cool. Okay, who else do we have here?
You forgot Andrew.
I got Andrew already. How old are you?
Eight.
Well, did you catch a fish this week?
Yeah, one perch.
You caught a perch? Just one perch?
5:30. Mm-hmm.
All right. And you went,
it's in the freezer.
Already?
It's in the freezer. Are we going to eat it this week?
You guys can't eat it.
Oh, we're not going to eat it? You're going to bring it home?
I'm going to eat it.
I know you are.
You're going to eat it. You're going to eat it here, though.
But what if you don't like it?
Good. Did you go on the jet ski yet?
No, I'm going on that one.
Are you? Okay. How about you, Tom? Have you been on the jet ski? Have you? All right. You better tell Carolyn and Randy. Thank you.
Can I have a real thing?
Yeah, I think
Mom,
so.
Mom, I think so, but don't get this on tape.
Who do we have here? Oh, there's Randy. Randy, what's the biggest fish you've caught this week?
Where's Eric?
Nothing.
5.5 pound walleye.
Really? Was it bigger than the northern or not?
Bigger than the northern.
No.
Bigger. Oh, Randy's caught the biggest fish so far.
He hasn't.
Randy, are you telling stories? Are you telling fish stories?
Greg, when he gets here, he's the witness.
Was it before we got here?
It was a big fat one, and then let it go so it can lay more eggs.
Oh, you let it go. Oh, he let it go. Is that true, Linda? Randy caught the biggest fish, but let it go.
Yeah, I guess.
No, that's a true fisherman.
No, because there was a baby. It was having a baby.
Okay. What have you done all this week?
Swam.
Swam?
Swam.
When did you swim?
Well, after two of the days we are swimming.
I didn't know that.
I was in the water more than you.
Well, maybe you were.
Wintown.
Now, who do we have here? This isn't an Ort. Who's this over here?
Yeah.
Did you go on the jet ski?
Yeah.
Who's on there now?
Who went with you?
Up there, 5-4.
Who went with you?
Up there.
Well, I think it was Natalie's turn. Natalie. Natalie's on the. But
yeah,
it was on
pause. Okay. And I'm a boy.
Okay.
I'm a boy too.
I believe you.
Natalie, come on.
Oh, is that a steering wheel?
Everybody, get out. No, he's in a boy. Come on, Natalie. Turn it up. Wait. Andrew, can you do that? Okay. Wait.
Thank you.
Barbie and one was the kid Barbie?
Is it the makeup there?
No, two were Barbie and two were...
Where's the makeup?
Where's the...
Two Barbie.
No, you gotta come back here.
You gotta go to the bathroom. Yeah, we already decided.
Yeah, the ones in the front. Yeah, it's there. You were in the front last time.
Get in.
I almost died.
She sure makes an ugly boy, doesn't she?
You gotta give us some of this.
That hat really was up. Really
had. Yeah, you gotta act like a boy now, Nat.
Yeah, no girl stuff.
No girl stuff. Do it like Kate. Kate did the best boy I ever saw.
Stop the hair.
Oh my God.
More of a boy.
Guess what I can do? Look at what I can do.
Are you ready?
Hold it back. Look at
you. Doing it.
Hey.
Do it again.
Do it again.
Don't just step
somewhere. Okay, sure.
We're 9 years old now.
Hi, Andrew.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
You having fun so far at the Grandview?
Yep.
Yeah? Girls. Girls. Say hi.
Should I just do that something?
Crystal. Say hi, Crystal.
Oh, well, I'll just do it again.
Crystal's being shy today. Turn this down. All right, it's sprinkling right now, and the sun is still out. We got a huge rainbow arch out here. It's like a double rainbow. It's the lighter one to the left.
Dad, can you try?
Yeah, it's the other one now.
Wow. Say hi, Bob.
Hi there, Matthew. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
We're having a blast here at the lake. Oh, we're doing awesome.
That's good.
Having Coke, reading junk mail, reading the outdoor news.
Gotta love the outdoor news.
It's 9:00. Have a great time. Look at everybody else.
Well, I think you should do it. We'll watch out for you.
That's okay. Say hi, guys. Say hello.
You've never been drunk anyway, have you?
Not really in the last 20. Not that I've been,
Sorry, Karen.
No, it didn't say anything like that. Like, is it human? Is it something you can eat? Just different questions. Just different questions. And it was like, it kept flashing. I think I've got it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Tyler.
Are you ready?